You have done better than I could have hoped. Now for the real test. Can you overcome those who would corrupt your bodies and those who would corrupt your hearts? Excellent. Then you will go to Hollywood. Wipe out those that would weaken our bodies with drugs and disease. And you will go to Griffith Park and wipe out those that would weaken our hearts with their small-minded morality. You must kill everyone in both strongholds, for neither has any place in our future. In a small way. But there is another resource that will be even more useful to us. Do this, and you will certainly win transcendence. What's a victory, Rangers? What's a victory, Rangers? Truly, you are leading the children into the future. Now there's just one last thing to be done. A final test of loyalty. Don't worry, this will not be a battle. You will only have to kill one man, your radio man, Woodson. This will prove beyond a shadow of a doubt that you have turned your back on the Rangers for good. It is. I promise you. Now good luck.
Those rad suits are good luck out there.
hope I had for you. Your transcendence awaits. Please come to the new Citadel as soon as you can. We're about to leave for Arizona for our reckoning with the Rangers. You don't want to miss that. Good luck, Rangers. Thank you.